The fate of a Bonita Springs father and husband will be decided by a jury this week. Mark Sievers will face the death penalty. He could face the death penalty after the jury found him guilty of planning the murder of his wife. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis takes a look at what we can expect when the jury meets again tomorrow.
This phase lasts 2 days, where the state and defense are going to present evidence again. The state seeking to have Mark Sievers sentenced to death. For the jury, it's either that or the 51-year-old spends the rest of his days behind bars.
Because of the nature of the charges, there's only two penalties available. That is a life sentence and the death penalty.
The judge explained it to each juror at the very beginning, that it would be up to them, life or death.
At this point, Mark Sievers expects to die in prison.
Criminal defense attorney Spencer Cordell watched much of the case and will follow the next phase closely as well.
If any of those are in place, then they have to make a unanimous recommendation of death.
The jury will hear from the state why they believe the punishment should be death from what they call aggravating circumstances.
Was the offense heinous, atrocious, and cruel? And based on the fact that she was bludgeoned, the state has a strong argument about that.
The defense tells the jury about mitigators, reasons they believe Mark Sievers' life should be spared.
They can bring whatever they think might be relevant to convince the jury that death isn't an appropriate sentence.
2 days of testimony and witnesses expected before the life of Mark Sievers goes back into the hands of 12 men and women.
And once the jury makes a recommendation, then it goes to the judge. If they recommend life, the judge must give a life sentence. If they recommend death, the judge could utilize the court's power if he does not believe that death is the appropriate sentence and then reduce it to life. We expect the jury to start deliberating on Wednesday. Live in the studio, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.
Jacqueline, thank you. In addition to Mark Sievers, his lifelong friend Curtis Wayne Wright also needs to be formally sentenced. He testified as part of a plea deal for 25 years, but will still need to be sentenced. You can expect his accomplice, Jimmy Rogers, to be sentenced on Thursday.